गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ नीरज कुमार, योर इंग्लिश टीचर. टुडे आई एम हियर टू गिव यू समरी पार्ट वन चैप्टर 3, रॉबिन्सन क्रूसो. सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट. दिस इज़ द स्टोरी ऑफ अ पर्सन नेम्ड रॉबिन्सन क्रूसो हुज शिप हैड बीन डिस्ट्रॉयड बाय द सी. ही हैड बीन अलोन फॉर मैनी ईयर्स. वन डे ही डिस्कवर्ड अ पॉइंट ऑन द सैंड. Now let us know what did he do then. One day he was going towards his boat. After reaching there, he was surprised to see the footprint of a man on the sand. He could not understand where it came from. He searched in all the directions but could not find anything. He became more and more confused. After some time, he decided to come back to his cave. He could not sleep that night. He thought that it could be one of the savages of the mainland who had wandered out to the sea in a small boat. So this was part one summary from this chapter. Thank you very much.